Well, she said, what do you do? I said, I just walk by faith and not by sight. She said, what do you mean you walk by faith and not by sight? Well, I said, just sit there then and watch me. I moved off of the couch and got a chair and moved it right up in front of her. I mean, our faces wasn't maybe 2 feet apart. I said, I'm going to shut my eyes and pray, but now you watch my face. Right now, I never felt so dead. I never felt so listless. I never felt so unspiritual in my life as I do right now. Amen. But you keep your eyes open and watch. I'm going to shut my eyes just to shut you out, my wife and her woman sister. So I just shut my eyes and I said, oh, Father, oh, I'm so glad I'm saved. I'm so glad I'm born again. I'm so glad I'm in the family of God. I'm so glad that you're my very own Father and I'm your very own child. I'm so glad that I'm washed in the blood of Jesus. The Word of God said, now unto him that loved us and has washed us from our sins in his own blood. I'm blood washed, blood cleansed. Hallelujah. I'm so glad that through the person and power of the Holy Ghost, the Lord Jesus Christ dwells in me. The scripture said, Christ in you, the hope of glory. Hallelujah. And so you're in me. I'm so glad that God the Father, through the person of the Holy Ghost, indwells me. For God himself said, I'll dwell in them. I'll walk in them. I thank God that the Holy Ghost is in me. For the Bible said, greater is he that's in you than he that's in the world. And the greater one is in me. Praise the Lord. Well, we used to sing a song in Pentecostal circles, and I think it'd be good if we'd go back to some of those. We used to sing a song. Anybody ever in Pentecost used to sing a song? It's bubbling. It's bubbling. And that's the way it feels sometimes, just bubbling up inside you. Hallelujah. When I began to acknowledge and confess he's in me, he started bubbling, glory to God, and started bubbling up inside me. Then you began to feel something, you see. But you had to act in faith first. And to me, it was just like a laughter began to build up in me. And before I knew it, it came out my mouth. And I began to laugh. When I began to laugh, see, I had my eyes shut just to shut her out and close everybody out around. She said out loud, your expression changed. Your face changed. You don't look like the same person. Your face looks bright. It just lit up. I opened my eyes and said, sure. I stirred him up that was inside me. Paul told him to stir up the gift that's in you. Now I'm feeling fine. Glory to God. She said, can I do that? I said, sure you can do that. Sure you can do that. She began to do the same thing. Say the same thing I said. When she got to the same place, she started laughing just like I did. And her face lit up. Hallelujah. Well, she said, you know, afterwards, she said, I thought maybe, you know, I'd come by here and get you to pray. It might take an hour or two for me to pray through. But said, he is in there all the time, wasn't he? I said, sure he was. I didn't even get to pray with her. Not only did she learn a great spiritual lesson, but that tumor, the other tumor she had, disappeared.